Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I want to give a special shout out to Jeremiah for making this vlog possible because him and his girlfriend were the ones responsible for getting me tickets to the 21 Pilots show. So I would like to thank them. Also, make sure you check out Jeremiah's YouTube channel. The name's Jer. He does a lot of awesome gaming content. Give it a watch. Give it a subscribe. Ring the bell. His channel is awesome. Greetings, Cauldron of Weird. Welcome back. We are here for another concert. We're back in the city of Cleveland. This time, we actually have a stadium show with Tyler, Jeremiah, and Shay. We are here seeing 21 Pilots at Quicken Loans Arena. This is my first ever time seeing 21 Pilots since they blew up, since they aren't a local band anymore, and I've heard nothing but good things about this show. Say hi. Hi the camera. Anything you want to say before we get started?
Tyler and I's third time seeing them. Shay's first.
First time for Shay, third for Tyler and Jer. I'm jealous. So yeah, well, we're gonna kick this off in a set, so see you then. Not a fan at all. First two songs were pretty solid, but then I felt a very steep decline in the quality of the music as it continued to go on, and it just really started to irk me. So that will get probably like a 6 out of 10 for me for that set, and Awolnation's next, so that should be a lot better. okay, it looks like this is the best you're gonna see me because they are not gonna turn the lights on in here. So you're just gonna have to deal with the stage lighting over here. So, Awolnation, very solid. Never seen them before, never really truly seek them out to listen. Very, very good stage presence, very fun set. Had the crowd involved the whole time. Easily a 9.5 out of 10 out of their set. So they definitely made up for what Max Frost did on the stage.
Take
21 Pilots, Awolnation, and Max Frost. So, without a doubt, 21 Pilots is a phenomenal live act. They know how to control the crowd. They know how to work it to their favor. Very, very outstanding live performers. Awolnation was as well. Max Frost was a good performer. I will say he is not my type of music. Overall, the show will get a 9 out of 10. Fantastic live show. Go see that if you get the chance. People, Tyler, we'll start with you. Wake up. How do you rate the show out of 10?
10 and a half out of 10.
Well, if you choose to go above 10, there is also the rating of goddamn.
Yeah.
It's a goddamn?
Yep.
Goddamn. Jer?
Josh Dunn out of 10.
A Josh Dunn out of 10? I assume that's a goddamn.
Josh damn.
God damn.
God damn. God damn.
Phenomenal show.
Absolutely phenomenal show. So, with that said, I'm Corey, signing off from Cleveland. Auf Wiedersehen. If you've made it this far in the video, you are the real MVP. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to go to concerts like this, make sure you hit up SeatGeek so you can get great deals on tickets thanks to their 1 to 100 rating scale. Also, real quick, if you want to pan down on me, is this Cauldron of Weird merch? It is. Yes, I'm wearing my own merch. Don't judge me. Don't judge me. Merch will be available real soon. T-shirts, cups, you'll see it all on the site that once we get it up. Thank you so much for watching. Auf Wiedersehen.